Hi, welcome to NetSet OS. As we are discussing Python interview questions, so this is our next interview question, which is write a Python program to convert two lists into a dictionary. For example, if we have two lists in which we want to map Nena with this number, Kimi with this, and Sheena with this number respectively. So let's see how it works. Here we have a new Python file. First, we need to make a function with list underscore two underscore dictionary. First of all, I need to give two lists in which I'm naming as keys to be, let's say, 1, 2, 3. These are all integer numbers, and the values of dictionary will be, I'll give 1, 2 as their string, so I'll be giving in two quotes, and here 3. Now for mapping keys with values, I'll be using zip. So as to map similar things, as I want to map 1 with one, 2 with two, and 3 with thre. And I want to make it to dictionary, so I'll just give dict and last bracket, and I need to return to something, so I'll just write over here result. So here we got our complete program. The last step, I need to print this result. So when I run this, I got this keys paired with values. So these are in the form of list, which are paired with the help of zip. Now, what if I want this dictionary to be converted to tuple pairs? So let's write a program for this. So for this, I'll be writing another function with df dict underscore to underscore tuple. And here I'll give the same dictionary, which I got as an output of the first one. And here I'll be applying for loop for I in this dictionary. I'll be giving in X, and here X dot items. Item is a function which displays the dictionary to tuple pair. So I need to print I. So when I run this, I will get all the tuples extracted from the dictionary. So this is how you can convert list to dictionary as well as dictionary to tuple. Hope you understood this content. So please give a like and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.